making his way to the ring from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 251 pounds, the Superstar.
Listen to this crowd, guys. They're fired up for this one.
As well as they should be. This match has instant classic written all over it.
That he certainly has his work cut out for him here tonight. Would you agree, Byron?
Yeah, this isn't going to be easy for him, that's for sure. But he knew that when he signed up for this match.
Hello, I am Elias. And as the man who holds the power of the wind in his fist, I've got one question for everybody here tonight. Who wants to walk with Elias? I have been all across the world. I've been to Paris. I've been to Italy, all across Europe, South America, South Africa. You name it, Elias has been there and it has brought me here tonight. And it seems everywhere I go, no matter what I do, a universal truth follows me. And I am certain that everyone here knows it. It is that WWE stands for... I said WWE stands for... Well, I gotta tell you, I certainly came prepared with a song tonight, but before I get started, I need you all to do a few things for me. I need you to silence your cell phones, hold your applause, and shut your mouths! I'm waiting for a town that's not such a disgrace. But I see so many stupid people, I wanna punch them in the face. I'm waiting for a town that's not such a disgrace. But I see so many stupid people, I wanna punch them in the face.
Graves, are you ready to walk with Elias?
Negative, Ghost Rider.
He wants it one more time. Beautiful swinging neckbreaker.
his opponent from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 270 pounds, Goldberg!
Just look at that incredible intensity Goldberg's bringing with him to the ring. I don't envy any opponent that Goldberg has his sights set.
I don't think Goldberg sees opponents. He just sees new victims of his streak.
You don't build
fear!
And that can be all. Let's see.
Fear!
Tuck him in. It's bedtime.
Unleashing it a second time.
Elias, really?
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg!
Jackhammer!
Guys, I think this one's over.
Here is your winner, Goldberg!
Well, that one was over before it even started.
Well, no one's going to be walking with Elias tonight, I can tell you that much.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win. Tonight, guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.